Judy Garland, show number 2, commercial, take 1.
The holiday season is coming up soon, and of course that's a happy time of year for most of us, except for many orphans and those children whose parents can't afford to buy them anything for Christmas. But fortunately, there is something you and I can do about it.
You're right, Jerry. We can share with the child. Give a present to a child who wouldn't be getting one, and Christmas will be happier this year for families who share with the child, okay?
Mighty fine music, the sweetest sounds I'll ever hear are still inside my head. The kindest words I'll ever know are waiting to be said. The most entrancing sigh of all is yet for me to see. And the dearest love in all the world is waiting somewhere for me.
Number 1 band in the land. Let the trumpets blow. Come along, let's go. Hey, lead on. Say, lead on. Count Basie, drum up the band.
are still inside my head. My head. The dearest
Jerry.
In all the world.
Jerry?
Come in.
Oh, hi, Judy.
Hi.
Hey, guess what? Count Basie's on the show this week.
No kidding.
Yeah, and you know something else I bet you don't know?
What's that?
He doesn't have a banjo player. Not in the whole band, he doesn't have a banjo player, and I'm going to help him out.
Well, that's nice of you to help with a banjo.
Yeah, well, it's not just for him. It's for me, too, boy. Because there's something I've always wanted to do is play with one of them ragtime bands like that.
I see.
I can do it. I bet you I can do that syncopation. You know, it's not all that hard. Listen,
the sweetest sound I'll ever hear are still inside my head.
Wait a minute.
Surprised you, didn't I?
No.
You know what? I'm going to go right over and talk to the count about it.
Oh, no, wait, Jerry. Why don't you wait till next week to talk to
Judy, he's not going to be here next week.
I know. Well, why don't you wait till next year to talk about it? You've got a little
Judy, time. You know a chance like this just comes along once in a lifetime. I mean, he who hesitates gathers no, a rolling stone. If a wet bird never flies at night, I'll tell you that. I'll tell you, he said yes to Mel Tormé, and I'm going to talk to him about it.
Hi, Jerry. How are you?
Good. Well, that's your silly-looking drum you got there.
No, I'm just practicing up to have a Chinese dinner. Oh,
you're joking me.
Yeah, as a matter of fact, I am, Jerry. This is a practice pad. Did you ever see one of these things before?
No.
Watch. You want to try that with me once?
That's pretty.
Come on, try it.
I guess I need a little more practice,
well,
huh?
That's what they say makes perfect, Jer, actually.
With you, it makes perfect. With me, it just makes blisters.
Yeah, but long after those blisters are forgotten...
I'll have calluses.
Well, you should have a pick.
Oh, I had my pick, and I picked banjo. I said that for a joke.
A little humor in there, huh?
You know, I was just thinking, Count Basie doesn't have a banjo player, and maybe...
Wait, Jer. Count Basie... Look, we're friends, right?
Huh?
You're not going to be offended. Isn't that kind of an old-fashioned instrument to be playing with a modern swinging band like Count Basie? I mean, you know...
Old-fashioned? Hey, you know, Mel, there's one thing you ought to remember.
Yeah, what's that?
I forget.
Jer, pardon me, but I've got to do my number. Would you pardon me just a minute?
Yeah. The sweetest sound in all the world is waiting to be said. It's about time.
Stand by now. Here we go. Get in the tap over, please, now. Two.
Fascinating rhythm, you got me on the go. Fascinating rhythm. What a mess you're making, the neighbors want to know why I'm always shaking. This morning I get up with the sun to find at night no work has been done. Once it didn't matter, but now you're doing wrong when you start to patter. Won't you take a day off, decide to run along somewhere far away off? How I long to be the fella that I used to be. Fascinating rhythm, you got me on the go. Fascinating rhythm, got me on the go. Fascinating rhythm.
matter now, you're doing wrong. When you pat her, I'm unhappy. Won't you take a day off, better run along somewhere way off, make it snappy. Oh, how I long to be the guy I used to be. Fascinating rhythm, you got me on the go. Fascinating rhythm, you got me all the go. Fascinating rhythm, fascinating rhythm, fascinating rhythm.
Sing. I mean that.
That's nice. I like, you've got a sound that means something to everyone. Can we do something together?
I'd love to, and I'm on the way.
All right, well, I'll be ready. Sunset too. In spite of what I do, everything seems to bring memories of you.
Wait till Count Basie sees this. Is he gonna flip an electric banjo? Oh boy. I'll be done.
Da da da, da da da.
Hey, I think I'm getting it.
You think you're getting it?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Judy, look. No. Look what I could do. Watch.
That's remarkable.
Hey, look, what do you think of this?
What is it, honey?
Well, what does it look like?
Well, it looks like an electric lollipop.
It's an electric banjo. Listen, if Count Basie can play electric organ, why can't I play an electric banjo? Wouldn't he like that?
I don't know, but my question is, who makes electric banjos?
Nobody. That's just it. I invented it.
You did?
Yeah.
Yeah. Does it play?
Well, sure it plays. Yeah. What do you want to hear?
How about Stormy Weather?
Yeah, how about that?
No, I mean the song. How about playing the song?
Oh, okay, all right. Stormy Weather.
Jerry? You all right?
Oh. Maybe if I took the DC and changed it to the AC.
Darling, why don't you come over here? Let me talk to you about this whole thing.
Ooh, those shiny, shiny stockings. Ooh, those shiny, shiny stockings. I walk with my baby and I know we're nothing flat. She's got something mellow, lots of fellows whistle at. When we go for a walk, I know, soon as we're out with no shadow of doubt, she's got lots to be proud of, and if I'm lucky to have someone so endowed, a girl half as lovely would make lots of fellows proud. I love all of her charms, but what's really a ball? I love those shiny stockings best of all.
Mr. Basie, man, like I sure dig sitting in with. Oh, hi here, there. Right now, while Judy's changing for her next number, Judy's asked me to introduce Judy's number. What I mean is that you all know Judy Garland, because if you didn't, you probably wouldn't be watching. Then there's Judy Henske. Of course, you don't know her like I know her. What I'm trying to say is that in her own way, Judy's a pretty good singer, too. Not Garland. Oh, I don't mean to say Judy Garland isn't a good singer. She's a great singer, but she's changing. Not her voice, her dress. She's changing. What I'm supposed to say is Right now, the Judy Garland Show takes great pride in presenting one of America's most exciting folk singers, Miss Judy Henske.
God bless the child who's got his own. Got his own. Now the strong gets more, while the weak ones fade. Empty pockets don't ever make the grave. But God bless the child who's got his own. God bless the child who's got his own. Who's got his own.
Folks, that was the blues. Now, so that we can know a little about it, some blues are delivered and sung, or you, as you will, a cappella, which is an Irish term loosely translated, meaning the Butte, Montana National Guard. Now, the content of your common everyday garden variety of blues is one of "Don't the Moon Look Lonesome Shining Through the Trees," "Don't the Moon Look Lonesome Shining Through the Trees," "Santa Claus is coming to town, Lord, Lord." It's usually kind of like a lot of carrying on. You know, like. Now, not all folk music is really the blues. In fact, some of it isn't even music, as you've probably heard. For a song to be the blues, somebody has really got to be in pain. And for this reason, there have been very few blues written for or about Brownie Troops or the Bobbsey Twins. Very few. And now to show you how painful things can get, step up and shake the hand of Peter, Paul, and Irving.
I'm Peter.
I'm Paul.
I'm Irving.
Oh, well, oh, well, oh, well, oh.
Walk right in, sit right down. Daddy, let your mind roll on.
Oh, well, oh, well, oh, well, oh.
Walk right in, sit right down. Daddy, let your mind roll on. Everybody's talking about a new way of walking. Do you
want to lose your mind.
Oh, well, oh, well, oh, well, oh, well.
Walk right in, set right down. Daddy, let your mind roll on.
You're low down, alligator. Watch me sooner or later. Catch you with your britches down. You abuse me and mistreat me. Throw me around and beat me. Still, I'm gonna hang around. Take all my money back. I'd move my eyes. Go out with other women. Come home and tell me all the dirty lies. Low down, alligator. Watch me sooner or later. Catch you with your socks.
Tiny island in the southern seas where nothing grows but the lovely lemon tree. And in the springtime, the air is heavy with the scent of lemon blossoms, and the hills are blanketed with lemon blossoms, and the waters are clogged with lemon blossoms. And all the natives sit around and sniff lemon blossoms and sneeze their brains out. A lot of times, ho, ho, when the people are planting the lemon trees, you find it very difficult. Could you hold it down back? I'm doing the narration.
Sorry there, Paul.
It's all right. When the lemon blossoms has fallen, the lemon trees are heavy with big, juicy, sour lemons. It is lemon harvest time, and the hungry native, still sneezing their brains out, go into the lemon orchards with their lemon wood baskets. In the evening, when the sun goes down on Mount Lemon, the tired villagers trudge home, and the women and men squat around lemon wood fires drinking lemon beer. While the women prepare a dinner of lemon burgers, lemon leaf salad, and in the wealthier homes, Trishka lemon. Because of their steady diet of lemon, no one can play trumpet on the island. But boy, can they kiss.
But the fruit of the poor lemon is impossible to eat.
Oh, well, oh, well, oh, well, oh.
Walk right in, sit right down. Daddy, let your mind roll on. Walk right in, sit right down. Daddy, let your mind roll on. Everybody's talking about a new way of walking. Do you want to lose your mind?
Oh, well, oh, well, oh, well, oh.
Walk right in, sit right down. Daddy, let your mind roll on.
Gee whiz.
Daddy, let your mind roll on.
Oh, boy.
Daddy, let your mind roll on.
Hot dog.
Daddy, let your mind roll on.
Thank you.
can weather the storm. What do I care how much it may storm? I've got my love to keep me warm. Can't remember a worse December. Just watch those icicles fall. What do I care if icicles fall? I've got my love to keep me warm. Off with my overcoat, off with my glove. I need no overcoat, I'm burning with love. My heart's a fire, the flame goes higher, so I can weather the storm. Why do I care how much it may scorn? I've got my love to keep me, my lovely love to keep me. I've got my love to keep me warm.
In Hawaii, or go to Switzerland to ski. Oh yeah, when you're scanning the snow-covered mountains, or fanning yourself by the sea. Don't dream of anybody but me. Though you may fly to Scottish Highlands, or try some isle near Napoli. The Campbells are coming, or humming the Isle of Capri. Don't dream of anybody but me. No, 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 no. Don't dream of anybody but me. Baby, dream.
And a mademoiselle can make you fair. The tender little secrets that'll start a new romance.
Gotta go there. Spend your dough there. Life's a show there. You'll see your April in Paris. Look what you've done to me.
Gotta go there.
Spend your dough there. Life's a show there. You'll see, oh, April in Paris. Look what you've done to me.
No more time.
Exactly.
But how?
No, please, it's, you know.
Oh, Mel.
Now, Judy, don't thank me. As a matter of fact, when Basie heard Jerry play, he said, okay. He can, as a matter of fact, he actually asked him to sit in. Well, at least that's what Jerry thinks, you know.
Do you know what a catastrophe this is going to be? I mean, it's going to be Jerry's confidence playing with Count Basie's band on a big television show coast to coast, and it's going to be so. He's just awful. He's awful. He's awful when he plays.
Easy.
He's
wait,
awful.
Wait,
no, he's
wait,
awful, Mel.
Judy,
he's awful.
Wait a minute. Now, what makes you so sure it's going to be so awful?
I've heard him play. That's
I knew you'd say that.
And it's going to be awful.
Judy,
be,
wait a minute. Will you trust me just this once? Now, first of all, I know this time it's going to be fine because I wrote the arrangement myself.
I know.
It's going to be awful. You're right. Oh, it's going to be
awful. Here you are, man. Here you are. Here you go. Here you are. Watch your thing. Still wet, man. You'll dig that. There you are. Crazy. Oh, hello. How are you? It's all right if I sit in, huh?
Yeah, of course.
Good? I'm going to really go play cool. I know all that jive talk. I'm pretty hip.
Jerry, I'm hip, you're hip.
Okay, I'll kick it off my own tempo, and then we'll just jump right in when I'll do the downbeat, and then you jump right whenever we do the. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 48, 90. Here we go. Wait. 1, 2, 1. Here we go. 1. Horns up. Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 4. 1, 2, 3. 1. Here. 1, 2. 1. What's up?
They've grown accustomed to my face.
cottage for sale. The lawn we were proud of is waving in hay. Our beautiful garden has withered away. Where we planted roses, weeds seem to say a cottage for sale. Through every single window I see your face. But when I reach the window, there's only empty space. The keys in the mailbox, the same as before, but no one is waiting for me anymore. The end of my story is there on the door. A cottage for
the only way is up, and I'll be fine. On the road, but I'm born to find. Don't thumb your nose, boy, take a tip from mine. I'm a little bit shell in the elbow room, but let me get me some. And the cop world, here I come. Everybody better spread out, 'cause when I set out, I'm gonna need lots of space. Nobody else is gonna show me, 'cause folks will know me. Kid with a laughing face. From trouble I'll simply stay aloof. And just in case you think I'll go, hey, take a gander, look at this chair. Fix and do me under truth, sin and think. But don't get depressed if you hear that I've been in a row. If there's a way to get out of it, I'll always find out how. I'm going up, 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 like a rosebud on the vine. Don't stop your nose, but take a look from mine. Oh, the sky's right now, always be sunny. I'm telling you something is funny. The sun will always shine on me. You'll see, things are gonna hum, so look out. Cousin of mine.